Silhouette 2020 now features even more advanced options for motion tracking challenges. Boris FX is pleased to announce that the integrated Mocha tracking panel, which was previously a paid option, is now included free with all Silhouette 2020 upgrades and new licenses. For users that wish to do more with Mocha, Boris FX now offers a new bundle option at great value. Mocha Pro can now be run as a plugin inside of Silhouette and features a streamlined user interface, the ability to export tracking and roto data to most industry standard formats, and advanced modules that add functionality when used inside of Silhouette. Let's apply the Mocha Pro 2020 plugin to our shot. We launch the Mocha interface and use the X-Spline tool to create a search area. For screens with reflections, we can create multiple search areas using the Add to X-Spline tool. We can create multiple shapes to avoid the reflections. Display Mocha Surface tool and select Perspective Tracking. Increase the percentage of analyzed pixels for tracking precision. Let's track forwards. After tracking, we want to ensure that our surface does not drift. The AdjustTrack module is designed to give more user refinement for match moves and difficult tracking shots. We can create multiple reference points to add a second level of correction on keyframes, which are interpolated on top of the surface track. Mocha Pro can export the adjusted track data to most industry standard effects applications, including Nuke, After Effects, Flame, and Fusion. Instead, we'll channel a second input and apply the screen graphic to our tracked surface. Back in Silhouette, we can choose which Mocha Pro module will render to the effects tree. In this case, instead of a composite, we can choose the Insert Cutout option to process RGBA for more compositing in our shot. Silhouette is now a full-fledged compositing application with 145 nodes for effects finishing. We'll add a math composite to comp the cutout back on top of our background and dial the opacity settings to retain some reflections. We can add more filters, such as a blur node, to simulate the depth of field, and now we have a simple but realistic screen burn-in. Here, we've done the same for the other monitor, using the Mocha Pro plugin, a math composite, set to screen, and a blur filter. Mocha Pro's lens module provides Silhouette with an excellent solution for lens distortion. Here we have a shot with noticeable distortion. We're going to use Mocha to undistort and flatten the shot. We want to retain all the pixels, so we will add the DOD node, which is new in Silhouette 2020. The DOD node allows us to pass a larger than raster workspace through a Silhouette session. We'll increase the canvas size, then match that in the viewer ROI. Now when we launch Mocha Pro, we have access to a larger project canvas. The lens module gives the user interactive tools to calibrate lens distortion. Select Locate Lines, and Mocha Pro will analyze the shot. Select New Line, or the N keyboard shortcut, and join a few lines. Now we can display the grid tool and select Calibrate. The grid will now appear distorted to match the lens for this shot. We can render a test frame to see the flattened, undistorted shot. If the selected lines are straight, we'll exit Mocha Pro and set the plugin to render the undistorted lens view. Now we can add any node to our tree and paint, roto, or composite in an undistorted view. To add the original distortion back, simply duplicate the Mocha node and put it at the end of the composite. We'll change the render output to distort, and now we have an efficient undistort distort workflow for Silhouette. One of Mocha Pro's most powerful features is the Remove module, which provides an automatic process for removing unwanted foreground objects. On this clip, we've added Mocha Pro and tracked the background plane. We also have a loose roto mask on the foreground dancer. The Remove module uses temporal frame analysis to automate the foreground removal based on planar data. We can render and export, or channel the render back to Silhouette for more compositing. Megaplates is Mocha Pro's newest feature. We'll track the motion of this background, Then set the linked spline to be much larger than the workspace. The Megaplate module will generate a larger than raster stitched frame. When combined with Silhouette's DOD node and the new detail separation brushes, Mocha's extended Megaplates can provide an innovative way to access more pixels for cloning and cleanups. This is only a small introduction to what can be accomplished when pairing Silhouette 2020 and the Mocha Pro plugin. To learn more about the newest versions of Silhouette and Mocha, visit us at borisfx.com.